A new tool for Salinas C&E, its ongoing effort to combat gang violence. The National Steinbeck Center hosted a peace forum this afternoon with a panel of city leaders and a nationally acclaimed author. Action News reporter Mei Chow is live tonight with details.
Well, Dan, hundreds of Salinas High School and elementary school students participated in today's community meeting. We had a chance to speak with some of them about their concerns with and solutions for the city's gang problem.
And just so people don't be scared of me about walking down the streets.
Manny Ramirez was recruited by a gang 5 years ago when he was just 9 years old. The LSL High freshman says he grew up with gang members as his next door neighbors.
I wasn't scared, like, I was pretty tough, you know. I was the one that wanted to go shoot someone and stuff. But I didn't want that life for me, like, in prison.
It's a similar story to that of his classmate, Vicente Garcia.
When I started 7th grade, I was approached with, like, a lot of gangbangers in the school. Like, they wanted me, like, to just hang around with them and, like, tell me what to do. And sometimes I actually did it, but I just wanted to be part of it.
Both teens chose not to join the gangs and are now trying to help other kids who are faced with that same decision. They, along with other LSL High students, spoke with author Luis Rodriguez, who himself was a gang member in East L.A. when he was just 11 years old.
25 of my friends were killed by the time I was 18. I was on all the drugs you can imagine, including heroin, from age 12 to 19. And I got shot at several times.
Rodriguez got out of the gang lifestyle and became an author and poet. He's drawing from one of his books, Hearts and Hands, Creating Community in Violent Times, to help Salinas with its gang violence. And says it's not only the adults, teachers, and city leaders who can make a difference.
Young people bring assets. Parents can. I think everybody has to be involved. To me, this is a kind of all hands on deck kind of a thing.
Please give a warm welcome to Luis Rodriguez.
And it was just that on Wednesday afternoon. The National Steinbeck Center hosted a peace forum, which included speakers Mayor Dennis Donahue, Salinas police officers, and students.
Well, I think they should make, like, a lot of programs, bigger programs, for, like, after school, so teenagers could go just hang around.
Again, the event organized by the National Steinbeck Center, and this is the first in a series of events that the Steinbeck Center hopes to promote peace in the city. Dan.
All right, thank you very much. Tonight, Luis Rodriguez will be presenting a performance by Poetic Justice, which is a theater group made up of actors who were formerly incarcerated. Happens at 7 o'clock, Sherwood Hall in Salinas.